The Department of Economics of Kustujayanthi College conducted its one-day intra-collegiate fest, Economia 2K19, on Friday, 20th September 2019. The fest comprised of four events: photography, poster presentation, quiz, and young economists.
The purpose of conducting Economia is, first of all, to polish knowledge of the students, for that one. Then apart from that, to enhance the organizational skills among the students.
Quiz started with the six teams of finalists. It was an entertaining as well as informing event.
Hosting this for the awesome development of the young economist of KJC, especially the undergraduate people from the Department of Economics, and as well as from English and History.
Among the four events, the young economist is the main highlight of the whole fest, Economia.
Because of this event, I have given so much interest. I don't think so, like, I would have given this interest if it was like something else.
Yeah, that's what caused me to perform.
Okay, Economia 2019 in KJC Inter College Fest, where the students, economic students as well as other department students, get an opportunity to analyze the current economic policies and give their own interpretation.
The fest was an enriching and inspiring one for the whole department faculties as well as the students.
This is reporter Jenna George with camera person Anugraha Mariam Sabu reporting for KJC Television.